everything inside breathes normally.
As we learn more and more about the basic science of what drives obesity, we can develop better therapies to treat and prevent obesity.